your role is to serve the people of the state of West Bengal
and protect constitution.
Is that not the state government's job? So if your job is to serve the people of the state of West Bengal, whichever party wins the election, they will say our job is to serve the people of West Bengal. The governor is supposed to be a figurehead, constitutional figurehead. He should perform his constitutional duties without speaking, doing press conferences, tweeting. The charge against you is that you act and you speak like a member of the opposition to the state government. How do you respond to this?
Rahul, whatever I have spoken, whatever I have written, whatever I have tweeted is on record. Would you be kind enough to point out that this is one particular action which I should not have taken? I indicated I am revealing in public domain tip of the iceberg. We are sitting on a volcano, not a fortnight passes without people being killed as a consequence of illegal bomb making. I am putting it to you. Can you imagine state apparatus operating one of the world's most vicious syndicate of thousands of crores?
Where is the evidence to
be? I'll tell you. It took the associations 15 months to seek audience with me. I said, if you don't have courage, if you don't come with material, why should I lend my ears? I know it is open secret. The syndicate operation, the transport associations, they came in good number, state and central. What they tell me, let me share it with you. If it is sent, one receipt of 3,000 rupees is ultimate passport. If a truck carries that receipt, the truck will not be questioned by anyone. The state apparatus in uniform being paid out of state exchequer will be serving the syndicate and mafia. For gitti, stone, 10,000. For coal, 20,000. Imagine.
But where's the evidence, Governor? Because,
sir, receipts have been shown. Sir, you are a journalist. News is what is hidden. Just give 48 hours beyond this conclave and you will accuse me. Governor, I charge you for understating a case. The system here is much worse. In the state of West Bengal, you have a ready-made script for another godfather. And as governor, if I become victim of fear, I better not sit in that chair. I am prepared to take any accusation against me. Someone has to join issue with me. I take this opportunity. I have enormous respect for Saugat ji. He will be reacting immediately thereafter. Saugat da, I have great respect for you. Have a cup of tea with me. I'll come to your place. Tell me, do you disagree with me? Sir, no one, Rahul, has disagreed with me in private. They are helpless. State of West Bengal cannot be taken to be a state within a state. It is nobody's fiefdom. If I go to Diamond Harbor and the instruction goes, governor will not get guard of honor, kya Diamond Harbor kisi ki zagir hai? Kya wahan constitution nahi chalega? Sir, this governor can be accused of being lenient.
Lenient?
Very lenient.
Lenient.
I am telling you, Rahul, I am revealing to you only tip of the iceberg. There are so many issues we have in our bureaucracy. More multimillionaires than in commerce, industry and business in last 10 years. I am making this statement to you. This is one place cleansing has to take place very effectively if semblance of democracy has to survive.